No Latin.
Yeah, Latin is useful, especially when I have to announce bad news to cardinals. Only 20% of them become angry, so only 20% of them know what I have said. I'm sorry to have kept you waiting. I know you value punctuality. Paolo, my last assistant, he would have made sure I got here on time. He was perfect, you know.
Now he's in jail.
Yeah.
Would you prefer to walk?
Well, that might not be wise.
Huh?
Your shoelaces are undone.
Oh, yeah.
God. You wrote to me asking for permission to retire as Cardinal Archbishop.
Yes, I have my papers here.
Cardinals are not required to ask for their retirement until they're 75. Are you ill?
I have a problem with my lungs.
I know, but you were born with that. It's not really troubled you since, has it? It's in your file.
My file?
We keep files on everyone, so you don't have to be flattered.
No, I'm not ill.
No. In fact, you're very active. You walk everywhere and sometimes use a bicycle.
Yeah, and I tango once a week.
Tango is dance?
I'm Argentinian. Oh. Tango and football are compulsory.
Of course, yeah. You dance with someone.
One might look rather foolish dancing alone. So for the sake of the dignity of my office, yes, with someone.
Of course, that's good. Please. Yes. You've been one of my harshest critics, so there's a lot of competition for that title.
I have never spoken out against you.
No, not directly, but you refuse to live in the official palace of the Cardinal Archbishop.
See, it's too grand. It's too big.
By being so pure and simple, you implied the rest of us not living simply enough.
Can one ever live simply enough?
On married priests?
I was misquoted. I said celibacy can be a blessing, it can also be a curse.
Yeah? Non-homosexuality?
All I said was...
No doubt misquoted again.
Taken out of context.
Ah. But might I suggest you try telling the newspapers the opposite of what you think? Your chances of being quoted correctly might therefore improve. Nothing. You openly give sacraments to those who are out of communion, to the divorced, for instance.
Oh, I believe that given...